Welcome to GC Ready Technologies. Introduction to GST. Actually, this topic is not related to our software subjects. General topic and important one. Focus on this one. Introduction to GST. GST stands for Goods and Services Tax in India. Okay. Say the present structure of indirect taxes are very complex in India. There are so many types of taxes that are levied by the central and state governments on goods and services. Suppose we have to pay entertainment tax for watching a movie. We have to pay value added tax, VAT, VAT, on purchasing goods and services. And there are excise duties, import duties, luxury tax, central sales tax, service tax, etc. We have to pay several taxes now in India. Some are levied by central government and some are by state governments. As of today, some of these taxes are levied by the central government, some are by the state governments. How nice will it be if there is only one unified tax rate instead of all these taxes? Single tax system. One tax, one country. Okay. Let us try to understand what is GST, Goods and Services Tax, and its importance. What is GST? It has been long pending issue to streamline all the different types of indirect taxes and implement a single taxation system in India. This system is called GST. Okay, the main expectation from this system is to abolish all indirect taxes and only GST would be levied. As the name suggests, the GST will be levied both on goods and services. GST is a tax by Indian government. GST is a tax that would need to pay to that we need to pay on supply of goods and services. Any person who is providing or supplying goods and services is liable to charge GST. Next, how is GST applied? GST is consumption based tax or levy. It is based on the destination principle. Consumption based tax and destination principle. GST is applied on goods and services at the place where final or actual consumption happens. Okay. Next, the last person in the supply chain, the end consumer, has to bear this tax. And so, in many respects, GST is like a last point retail tax. It is going to be collected at point of sale. Next, last important one, GST rate structure in India. It is related to India only. GST rate structure, a four tier GST tax slabs, 5%, 12%, 18%, and maximum 28%. First, without tax, zero tax rate. There won't be any tax on almost 50% of items in the consumer price index basket, including grains used by the common man. Next, first slab. 5% tax slab. This is applicable on items of mass consumption used by common people. Next, there would be two standard rates, 12% and 18%, under the GST regime. Next, last one, all the items, especially luxury items, which are now taxed at maximum 28%, earlier it was 30%. Now, in GST, minimum tax 5%, maximum 28%. 5%, 12%, 18%, and 28% depends on goods and services. Okay. Next, one small note, an additional cess would be also levied on luxury cars, tobacco products, some drinks, besides the highest tax rate, 28%. Thank you.